This offends me. This honestly offends me. That was in sync. What the frig? Hey buddy, it's CrazyGuitar4. Welcome back to some more Super Smash Bros. Melee. In the last episodes, we went through Adventure Mode with the PSI kid from Onnette's Ness. And in this episode, we will be going on through some more adventure, but this time with my main and the F-Zero pilot, Captain Falcon. Okay, so I'm actually quite excited for this episode because, I mean, I'm playing as Captain Falcon, who I main in every single Smash game. So, yeah, for palette swap, isn't even a question which palette swap I'm going to use. Like, come on. Blood Falcon, I always stay true to my colors. So, yeah, I'm going to be going with the Blood Falcon palette swap. So, what the heck am I... What am I going to use for All-Star? Well, I guess we'll see what... I still have to decide what the heck I'm going to be using for All-Star. But before I decide what I'm going to be using for All-Star, I got to finish Adventure Mode first. So... No, the thing about Adventure Mode, right, I mean, it's fun, like, the first few times you do it, but then when you realize you have to keep doing it over and over and over again with the exact same, like, everything is exactly the same, except maybe some battles are different, like, sometimes you will fight Giga Battles, or sometimes you won't, sometimes you fight Luigi, sometimes you fight Mario, you know, there are, like, yeah, of course there are differences. There's like some minor differences between each run, but most of the time it's still the exact same. And you have to do it with every single character. Oh, Balloon Fight Trophy. Okay, I'll take it. So it makes me annoyed that I have to do this whole entire thing with everyone. You know, honestly, I kind of wish it was like how it was in, how it is in Brawl, where it's like a full-blown-out story mode. Every character gets included in that one story mode. Obviously, the story mode is a little long, but like you can 100% in like mere 4 hours. So, as I have done many times before. But yeah. So, I mean, like, people do like the Adventure Mode in this game. Adventure Mode in this game is quite nice. Well, like, obviously, you know, for the first few times you do it. And then you do it again and again and again. It just doesn't seem fun later on. So you have to do it over and over again. The reason why I'm doing it over and over again with, you know, each character is not only is it because it's a Let's Play, but it's also because I am trying to 100% the game. Like, I... Don't freaking... Wow, that thing just went out of control. Pokeball. What is it? Staryu. Did I really hit? Punch! What? The freaking Staryu saved Mario. That pisses me off. Quite a bit. Get out. Yeah, I did it. Gosh. All aerial? Okay, sure. I didn't really see myself as being an all-aerial person in that battle, but whatever you say, Nintendo. Whatever you say. But as I was saying about Adventure Mode, yes, this is, like, this Let's Play is me as a way of me trying to 100% the game. Obviously, I would probably have most of the game already completed if I wasn't doing, you know, a Let's Play right now on the game. But because I am, I kind of have to wait between each episode to, like, do something. Like, you know, I probably would have already, like, gone and done all of Adventure Mode by now. But for the sake of the Let's Play, I'm waiting to do all of them. In different settings, of course. Because I want to show you guys everything. I got that E. Frick. Okay, stop. Still alive. Right. Okay, good. Just saying. And center stage, again. What the heck is a center stage thing? Oh, maybe it's like you spend most of your time in the center of the stage. That's my guess, at least. Whenever I hear center stage, I just think back to that High School Musical scene with Sharpay, High School Musical 3 to be exact, with Sharpay being like, a center stage, a single spotlight. So, yeah, I don't know why I always think of that. It's just because I watched a High School Musical series. Oh, there we go. Try for a second try. I watched this High School Musical series so many times already that it's like I memorized so many things from that from the movies. So that's why I can remember that scene quite easily. Oh, piss. Gosh darn it. Now actually, my friend, one of my good friends, well, you know Christian. Yeah, Christian, who has been on the channel a few times, I'm gonna say. He, during the summer, he told me he actually watched the first two High School Musical movies. Not the first three. I don't remember why he didn't watch the first three, but all I remember is that he said he watched the first two. So, and he told me that the songs were definitely better in 2 than they were in 1, and I personally have to agree with that. The songs honestly, the songs in High School Musical did get much better, like, as the, you know, oh, thank goodness she died. The songs did actually get better, like, as the series went on, where in, like, the third movie, the songs are, like, far more superior than to the ones in the first movie. I mean, yeah, of course, there were some, like, really good songs in the first movie, but, like, compared to the songs in the second movie and the third movie, it just doesn't really, you know... Oh, Waddle Dee, hi, how are you? It just doesn't really, how do I say this? Doesn't really compare that well. You know, because then you say, oh yeah, the songs in the second and third movies are far more superior. I mean, obviously, like, you guys could have, like, different opinions if you guys have even seen the High School Musical movies. Of course, you know, some people could be like, oh yeah, the High School Musical 1 songs are actually the best in the series. But which I will have to respectfully disagree with. I mean, obviously, everyone has their own opinion. I have my own opinion. But as long as we all respect each other's opinions, that should have worked. I'm just saying. Ah, ooh! Beautiful combo. See, this is why I love Falcon so much. This is why Falcon's the GOAT. I like how I spend like half of this video talking... Actually, no, a little less than a half of this video talking about High School Musical. I mean, it's something that I watch and something that I enjoy watching. Do any of you guys enjoy watching High School Musical? You know what? That's gonna be the question of the day, but I'm gonna ask at the end. Oh my gosh! Now that I think about it, I really freaking hope I remember to ask it. Because if I don't, then that's just gonna suck. I don't think I'm gonna be getting Giant Kirby. It doesn't seem like it, does it? Well, maybe. These guys can play nice. Nope, no Giant Kirby. I could have had Giant Kirby, but there were so many instances where I had to... It was just so annoying because some of them would just like chill on the platform and chill on the side. So, the reason why I wanted to get Giant Kirby is because I wanted to knee him and stomp on him. So, at least I can do that kind of a fox. And, bah! Ooh, that was actually pretty clean. Dead. Ooh! Nice fucking punch. Precise aim. I like that. Who are we fighting? Fox again? Okay. When the heck will we get Falco? Did I even get Falco? Have I even gotten Falco yet? I kind of doubt it. Who knows? Maybe I have. Oh, crap. I could have gotten that. Oh, yes. Oh my gosh. These freaking ships. Stop. I am a friend. Nope, 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 nope. Oh my gosh, Fox. Don't you dare kill me. Don't you dare kill me. Ah! The ships helped me. The ships helped me there. Not gonna lie, they actually really helped me. Kill yourself, Butterfingers! No! Butterfingers. Sheesh. Call me Butterfingers. I want a Butterfinger right now, actually. Not like a legitimate Butterfinger. Like a finger that has butter on it. I mean... or finger that's made of butter. I mean, like, the chocolate thing, Butterfinger. Actually, it's actually really freaking good. I enjoy eating it quite a bit. Electrode. He's not gonna do crap. Yep, kind of feeling. Goldeen obviously is not gonna do crap. Can I, like, get a good Pokemon? Can I get, like, a Venusaur? Or a... Ooh, Zapdos! Okay, well, no, Zapdos is gonna do a lot of damage. It's not gonna really kill... Sadly, Cyndaquil's not gonna do crap. Unknown's just gonna push them back a little bit. Chansey, Staryu, I'm in garbage Pokemon. What the hell? Electrode. Please kill someone. But not me, though. Not me. Okay, thank goodness. Zapdos is going to do a lot of damage. Holy crap, he did a crap ton of damage. Wow, he just got shot. Porygon would have done something if, you know, the enemies were close. Space Wave. Nice, okay. Venusaur, perfect, thank you. Where have you been? I needed you this whole time. He's just like, you know what, I'm not gonna appear until right now. Okay, Blastoise, perfect. Clefairy? Yes, okay. Towards the end, it actually got so much better. Wait, what? Punching bag, does that mean I was a punching bag? Yeah, I kind of was, wasn't I? In that battle, I would say I kind of was a punching bag. Now, this stage is perfect for Falcon, because Falcon, if you don't know, is the fastest character in Melee and in Smash 64. Until in Brawl, where Sonic got introduced and Falcon got moved down to Spines, the second fastest. So, that kind of sucks. But hey, at least he's still up there. Had to. Oh my gosh. That's what I get. Karma, that's what it is. Yeah, let's try to make this. Oh, what the heck? Ah, nice. I love the song, so the song is so good. Oh, that was actually pretty nice. I didn't mean to turn around, but I did. So cool. Okay. Now it's time for a Ditto. A Falcon Ditto. I thought he was going to hit me with a Falcon Punch. I would have been like, no. Frick, I had that. I could have had just nice downer strings. But he had to ruin it. Or actually, no, I had to ruin it. Get out. He didn't die? Oh, no, he... What? No, he, like, legitimately didn't die. I punched a box. No, don't you dare. Get out. Nope, get out. Oh, thank goodness, Clefairy. Hi, how's it going? Good, okay. The stage definitely killed him there. Coward boy, come on. Why am I getting these garbage bonuses? Butterfingers, coward? Like, what? This offends me. This honestly offends me. That was in sync. What the frig? That was the most in sync thing I've ever seen in all of Smash. The Ness's freaking jump at the exact same time, and their second jump at the exact same time. That was beautiful. That was actually quite marvelous. Punch. Give me a Falcon Punch. Falcon Punch should kill. I mean, they're at high percentages, so maybe. Oh, that killed. A fully charged forward smash. Okay. 105, 4 damage. 11! Oh. How did he not die? Okay, nice. What? Wait, okay. Well, did not want that at all. Did you perfect shielded both? No. Okay, that's one. No, that's just two, technically. Okay. Out! Oh my gosh, that knee should have landed, just saying. There we go. That makes me happy. Freaking van coming out of nowhere. Isn't that the van that has, like, the Easter egg on it? Where it's like towards the right of the stage, there's a sign that like explains these men, or like at least this one man, who's driving in a black van, in a suspicious black van, and that was the black van that just passed. So, hi Easter egg. I just got quiet there for a second. It's because I don't have anything to talk about. I mean, I basically already talked about everything that I really wanted to talk about in this video. I'm gonna talk about High School Musical 3. I talked about... Oh no, I talked about High School Musical in general. I think that's all I actually really talked about. The polar bear killed me. The polar bear actually killed me. That son of a gun. Okay, well now I gotta do this. Okay, nice, nice, nice. And we're here. Where are you guys going? Gosh darn it, I hit a one that was already in the icicle. Oh, nice. Okay, I'm surprised the knee, like, was a perfect knee. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Absolutely marvelous. Face planner. What is even? What are some of these bonuses? Like, most of them I don't even know what the heck they even mean. Like, face planner? Like, what's that? Okay, Raptor Boost is my method for this. It's working quite well. Hopefully the method doesn't, you know, get a... Yep. It went super well. Best, probably the best method when it comes to Falcon. Dedicated specialist, so that's what I am. Didn't I get that bonus in like a few episodes ago? Like either in Kirby's video or a little later. Oh, here's the fun part. Okay, now if one of them could just kill themselves. Perfect. Okay, there's Mario. Oh, now Luigi. I need you to work with me. Ooh, that bad. Well, here's the thing about Falcon. He has a very weird swing. It's not even a swing. Like, what is this? There we go. That's gonna kill though. I was gonna go for like something special, but didn't want to risk it. I didn't want to lose another life. Cause that would just suck. Okay, Final Destination. Let's do this. Final Destination sounds fun. Cause then we get to fight Bowser, and Giga Bowser most likely. It will be fight Giga Bowser. Yes, we will fight Giga Bowser. Because I made it to FD in less than 18. Ooh! That was beautiful. I like that. That's probably the best attempt I had on Bowser before. Or Giant Bowser. Nice. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, Falcon. Flex on him. This is why Falcon is my main. This is why Falcon's my main. There's no one else that's good for me like Falcon is. Okay, well, we get it. We're fighting Giga Bowser. Okay, how the heck am I gonna do this? Gear fire. I'm gonna go in. Knee! Downer. Okay. Oh, piss. It's alright. We can do this. I see. Or Freezy. Whatever it's called. I see. Oh! Nice. Okay, come on, Bowser. Come on, Daniel. Okay, Bowser. Boom! No! I had that! Freaking had that! Get out, Bowser! It's time to end this. Dang it! Oh! That would've been marvelous! Dang it! Come on! You Bowser, please. Need another one. Okay. Nope. Get out. Whoa! Sacred combo. That was nice. Oh my gosh, that was nice. This video better get like this video right now. Like this video right now, just for that sacred combo. Oh my goodness. Wow, this is probably like the best adventure mode video I've had so far. I'm not gonna lie. Like, wow, this was amazing. This was actually freaking amazing. I mean, I mostly had stuff to talk about. There's some comedy in there, you know? A sacred combo with Falcon! Like, yes! Thank you, Sakurai! I needed that. Now he's racing the ships. Falcon, that's probably not the best idea because the ships are far more faster than you are. I know you're a fast boy, but, you know, those are also really fast boys, so. Got the Captain Falcon trophy. I have over 100 trophies now. Okay, nice. Now let's go to the trophies and read Captain Falcon's amazing adventure mode trophy. Captain Falcon. Falcon's style is a balanced combination of raw power and speed. His attacks are slow, but when combined with Falcon's high mobility, he's a formidable combat force. The Falcon Punch packs the highest degree of destructive power, while the explosive Raptor Boost can be used to smash airborne foes into the depths. And so is Neutral B, is Falcon Punch, and his Smash or Side B is Raptor Boost. So, That'll be it for today's episode of Super Smash Bros. Melee. In the next episode, we will be going through adventure mode with the King of the Koopas, Bowser. So, subscribe to help this channel out. Like this video and share with your friends or random stranger. And comment down below your answer for today's question of the day. So, how about for my question? If I can remember correctly, it was about High School Musical. Oh, I think I know exactly what it was. Or something very similar to it. Have you guys ever watched High School Musical? That's gonna be my question. Because obviously, you know me, I have multiple times. Great series, by the way. Great series. I highly suggest you check it out. Find a way to, if you can't watch it, find a way to watch it. I mean, High School Musical 3 is on Netflix, so that's good. You could buy it on Amazon. You could buy it on, or you just rent it on Amazon, I guess. You could buy it on a DVD. You know? There are many options to watch it. My suggestion is actually, honestly, I'd probably say get a DVD, but if you guys are not big fans of DVDs, then just, you know, probably rent or buy it on Amazon. If you have Amazon, I don't know. So, but anyways, so, yeah, comment your down below. Follow me on my social media, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram, because I do stuff there. All the links will be down in the description, and I'll be seeing you guys next time. Pop-Tarts out.